Lucy said,
Miss. You got here red and wrinkled, scared and crying. Then she took him up and held him to her breast. And he sure was glad to get what Mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest. It didn't seem to matter what he needed. He could always count on Mama to supply. And regardless of the sleep she might be losing, he always found a twinkle in her eye.